Sometimes the only way to get in your secret fishing spot is to beach your boat in a creek and do a little CrossFit. So here we go. I had to jump over the sandbar until I got stuck, and now I just have to finish my push, my sled push. Thank God I have a small boat. Okay, we made it. We made it through the worst part, but this is why we're here. Because this right here is one of the best places to fish. We are in New Smyrna Beach today. That's it, New Smyrna Beach on the west coast of Florida. And there are a lot of big fish in here, so it's cool that we made it in. Thank God for the strong east wind. One of the things I always do when I'm fishing, I see garbage like this come in with the tide. When boats take off fast in the ocean and they don't have things secured, garbage happens. I usually catch a monster when I pick up all the garbage, so picking up a lot today. Let's do this, all right? Big one right there. Good fish. Beautiful day out here. 8 snook and a big jack, which I thought was a redfish. And the tide just turned. The tide's starting to go out. And I'm going to try and get out of here on plane just to keep the boat out of the water and see if we can get through that creek I pushed through. chance. Let's go.